What up, you guys? This is Wamin, and I hope you guys are having a great Thanksgiving. I know I am. My family's all together. And yeah, so today, I wasn't really planning on doing a recording, but like I was saying last video, I'm gonna do some pre-recording. Like, not pre-recording, but like, I'm gonna probably, like, I was gonna get materials for us. But then I realized that when I was doing this, the Roya, the shuttle that's in this game, it's gonna blow up. So, like, I was like, oh crap, I gotta stop this. So basically, I did. So yeah, I need to, like, put all my stuff. No, the thing about Iris computer is I can't find my knife. I think either I died with it in my hand or something happened. But yeah, we're gonna be working on getting a chip today. And yeah, that should help us get pretty far in the game. So yeah, I can look at my logs. Land safely. These are my blueprints actually. So yeah. Like, I just realized I had these. And then data bank, I have these. And then the cool thing is, if it's in the red, that means it's very hostile. And if it's not red, it's not hostile. So like these guys are not. And then yeah, some don't give me pictures. Well, something really cool with this is if you go like this, now that all of these go away, they're black. It's really weird. So I need to. I need to make a computer chip. I need quartz. I think I need just one computer chip.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state in T-10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
I think that took damage away from that. Yeah, actually. Four. Sheesh. That was a little over exaggerated experience. I just need to go to research basic materials. Advance. Again, I need to get this shit fixed. And I need to figure out how to get silver. And then I need 2 table samples. Like, I just need some stuff that I don't know how to get. So give me 1 second, you guys. some kind of cheating. Okay, no. So let me know how to do this. So I need to. Alright, I know, I'll get it now. It's not in here enough. And mine is not this big. So yeah, I have a bubble in that cave right now. I'm gonna probably get a bubble over here. Oh crap, crap, get away. I think I'm about to lag.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining. Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining. Of course.
bother to the hell. Is that good? I'm gonna see what it becomes day. I'm gonna try and figure out why. Like, what's so dangerous about, like, his hostile level is pretty mildly high, I think. Oh god. Alright, so stay cautious or avoid. So I'm gonna need to put on the suit set. Someone in a variation. I need to one. To make some fins. Mesh file. Alright, so I'm actually gonna cut this right here, and then I'm gonna be back after it becomes day. Alright guys, so I'm back. It's now day. I just got some titanium. So I think I can build that now. Okay, so now all I need is oil storage. Yeah, that's all the stuff I just got. Silver ore, 2 tables. Cool.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, I just need to figure out. So I'm trying to figure out. Get all out and fix it.
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
How to do it, but I just need to find silver. Sweet silver. I need silver. So yeah, so where can I find this? I have to go into Vadis. I can find it in dunes, kill forests, in caves. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh. So this is me somewhere along with you, but it's
caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I don't even know what it does. Like, all I knew was that they like look like these shuttles. Okay, shut up. The common sack scavenger level based chain feed. They're not harmless, but like. outside, guys. Sorry, guys, I just got a text. Yeah. Shuttle bugs are really weird. I didn't really know what they did. But what I do know is if I get to 100 subscribers, I will show my face. So yeah, sorry you guys, I got texting people. Just like, come on boys, I'm recording. And I need more Titanic. I accidentally transformed into the wrong thing. So I'm gonna see it again. Let's do it. Alright. 1 second, you guys. If I get 100,000, I will do a face reveal. If I get... And then I might do a giveaway. Like a $20 giveaway. So yeah. Alright, 1 second. Sorry guys. I have to do some supports. So yeah, thing out, you guys. So after I get this empowerment in the video, I hope you guys have been having a great Thanksgiving. My Thanksgiving has been a little different, but actually this is a pre-recording. I am actually recording this. Yeah, I actually am recording this the day before, mostly because I'm actually not gonna record or do any. I'm just gonna hang out with my family. Thanksgiving. I hope you guys put a chance in your family right now. Just to like, it's nice to just sit down with them, have a conversation with them. And like, just relax with them. So yeah. I hope you guys are having a great Thanksgiving. I am. And have a great day, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe. And I like the video. Let's try and make my goal 3 likes for this video, you guys. So not because it's a fun game. I enjoy it. I'm gonna try and get the chip so I can start making my base. Just to, like, have a great day, you guys. I just. Just. Look at this. Just like, if you guys want me to continue some Nautica, just comment down below, say continue. If you guys make it to this part of the video, just put some Nautica down, just to be like, guys, saying help my videos out. Subscribe. Go see Dan. He's a big help. He's been helping me out some videos, and I've been helping him out. Just, we need to help the community. Alright, you guys. See ya. Great Thanksgiving. Peace.